the believers all gathered together and they meet together and share what they had. And a godly man named Barnabas decided that he would sell some of his land and give the money to the church. Well, that was a pretty noble thing to do. So when Ananias and Sapphira, who were a married couple, when they heard about that, they decided they'd kind of like to do the same thing. So they sold some land, and when they got the money, they thought, I don't think we want to give away quite this much, but what we'll do, we'll save a little for ourselves and give the rest and just tell them, this is what we got. So Ananias, the husband, went to the temple, and Peter asked him, wait, is this the money that you're giving? And, yeah, is this the whole selling price? Oh, yeah. Peter said, why are you doing this to the Holy Spirit? You didn't have to sell your land. You didn't even have to, if you decided to sell your land, you didn't have to give all of the money. You could have kept some for yourself. That's fine. But your life to the Holy Spirit, that's not acceptable. And Ananias dropped dead. So the young man came and wrapped his body. The young men came, wrapped his body, and carried him off to be buried. Well, the people were kind of frightened. I saw what had happened. About 3 hours later, Sapphira came to the temple, and she hadn't heard what happened to Ananias. And so when she came in, Peter said to her, did the money that your husband bring, was that the full selling price for your property? Oh, absolutely. I said, why have you grieved the Holy Spirit like this? Do you hear those footsteps coming? Those are the young men who just got done burying your husband. You'll be buried with him. And she dropped dead. The young men came in, picked her up, carted her out too. Well, the news, of course, spread like crazy. People were quite frightened at what was happening. But despite being frightened, people still continued to believe in Jesus Christ and become members of the church.